Shivani, yes. So let's go through that graph that seems to be rising exponentially. So on January 1st, when this is, remember, national approval ratings, this is an ongoing, pulse of the people that is taken into account. On January 1st, the popularity index or the approval ratings were around 32.4%. On February 1, when the budget was announced, it rose by almost 6% to 39.1%. February 26th, when the airstrikes were announced, the popularity index stands above 50%, 51.9% on the Balakot airstrike day. And now March 7, just yesterday, 63.2% post the airstrike. So it seems that the Modi wave, at least his personal popularity index, is once again on the rise as we approach 2019 general elections. And both the budget and the airstrike circle have had a huge impact on the popularity.
So basically, the exponential rise that we see, it moves from 39.1% from budget day and it jumps to 51.9% on the February 26th. That's when the airstrikes were announced. And on 7th of March, that is yesterday, 63.2, whopping 63.2, which means that when the proof was presented, well,